quick lesson. It's great practice to take a key, let's say F sharp minor, play the spread triads, let's say ascending. And then I'll descend playing them as lines. It sounds really cool.